just having tea. Oh, hello, Nanny Plum. Whee! Hi, Cameron.
Hi.
What do you have?
We have Princess Holly and Nanny Beagle and Princess Holly.
Okay, let's see here. This is the royal car from Ben and Holly's Little Kingdom, and that is the fairy garden tea party. So should we open them up and play with them?
Yes.
Okay. Tea. Oh, hello, Nanny Plum. We don't have any more chairs for you. You have to stand and have tea with us. Ben Elf is over here having tea all by himself.
I guess Ben Elf's tonight. Let's go back home and get a man that is blue. Right, let's go. Happy. Oh yes. Happy. Oh yes. Maybe they go for
Princess now. Holly's gonna go and drive in over here so they can have tea. Look at this little mushroom house. What is inside this house? Oh, Ben wants to get out. He wants to have tea with Princess Holly.
Bye-bye. See you next time, Ben. Now, when Princess Holly, I'm going to take these ones. I'm going to do after the early kid. I'm going to fight them.
Having tea. Nanny Plum, do you want to come have tea with them?
Nanny Plum.
Rabbits can't drive, Cameron. I think I hear something coming from inside the mushroom house, Cameron. Are we going to put Princess Holly in there, or is that her friend? I don't know what her name is. Do you know what her name is?
I don't know.
You don't know either? I'm going to put an elf in there. Whoa, where are they going?
They're going to the zoo.
They're going to the zoo?
Yeah.
Ben
How did Ben Elf get in there, Cameron?
Oh, that Danny Plum is a crazy driver.
Let's go to do. A bunny rabbit.
There's a bunny rabbit inside the mushroom house.
Look. Ah!